Hey guys, I'm doing a quick video. We're actually on my bed here because downstairs where I have all my stuff is a complete mess. Well, not a complete mess, it's just all kind of randomly placed. Need to organize it a little. But I'm working on getting those videos up. By now you can probably tell that I'm kind of lazy and dreading all those videos. But I'm working on getting them up as quick as I'm letting myself get them up. But this is just a quick update. I like doing these quick one piece videos. First off, I just wanted to let you guys know, all you guys have seen are doing this, but a really great way to bring all those little odds and ends that you end up might needing during a gig are just cheap little toolboxes like this, real small, plastic, lightweight. In here I got like batteries, gaff tape, business cards, scissors, tools, you know, pens, whatever I need, and it's real light. I got it for like $7 at Home Depot, so if you've been kind of wondering how to bring all that random stuff, you know, maybe some paper towels, just in case, I don't know, anything, just throw anything in there, then, why don't you pick one of those up? When I started using it, my life got a whole lot easier, so that's first. And then second off, I want to show you, it's actually kind of funny, one case, and in here, maybe second case, but I made this actually. This is my mic case. I only got two mics in here right now, but this is cut out for a third mic. Both of these are Audio-Technica. This is my wireless mic right here. Then right here is my wired mic, one of them. And then just batteries for the wireless mic. But I made this myself. It's really simple. If you guys have like an empty case like this lying around and you want a good way to transport your stuff, this probably took me like an hour to like find the foam and cut it and yada yada. But I just cut it a little, just some quick tips. This is kind of like a DJ Mikey Mike do it from scratch, except wasn't completely from scratch because I already had the box. But some quick tips if you want to try this on your own. If you have questions, hit me up with a PM or something. But cut this entire piece a little bit bigger than the measurement is, because then it'll kind of sit in there good. And just mark this out. I mean, yeah, I got little random markings on there, but you know, I'm not showing this off at like a case show. It does the job. It works good. And it's a great size and keeps my mics safe. So yeah, just some quick little updates. I've been doing a lot of gigs, which means just more videos for me to edit, but that means more videos for you guys to see. And also want to give a shout out to DJ Fifth Element. If you haven't checked her out, go check out her videos, or she has actually a second channel, Happy DJ 101, I believe. Just giving her a shout out. She has some really great videos, some really, really good stuff. Just for you to think about. I don't know. Go check it out. And of course, I want to thank all my subscribers. I hit 100 subscribers recently. Just want to say thanks to all my subscribers, all my friends, and just any other DJ that I've been talking to on YouTube. So practice and enjoy, and talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching.